After falling in last year's D3 girls basketball state championship game, the Cuba City Cubans didn't even need a day to let this year's victory sink in. They knew it was special from the moment they grabbed their 9th gold ball yesterday afternoon. CC taking care of business against Oostburg thanks to some great play inside and crashing the boards quite hard. The victory, sweet because it was for the championship, but there's something else that added to the whole experience, playing on the Badgers' home court.
It's so much sweeter this year, like being at the Kohl Center made it so much better besides just getting to stay, the lights going off, and like that was amazing. I don't know if there's enough words to describe how we all feel. It's really cool, and we're glad that it was here this year.
I really enjoy coaching. The kids are special. It's a lot of fun, and I really enjoy going to practices, and I think a lot of coaches say that, and just enjoy doing it, and you can keep doing it for a long time.